This video describes the BMC Helix IT service management deployment process. Let us start with the advantages of using containers. Container simplifies on-premises deployment process with reduced deployment cost. Provides better performance and efficiency as compared to the deployment by using installers. Container deployment ensures application security by isolating the application from the host and other applications. Before you start the deploying the BMC Helix IT service management, make sure that you met the system requirements. You must create 3 different namespaces in your Kubernetes cluster to install BMC Helix Common Services, BMC Helix Logging, and BMC Helix IT Service Management. Installing BMC Helix Common Services is a prerequisite for installing IT Service Management. To get started with the deployment, let us understand the deployment process for implementing BMC Helix IT Service Management on your system. After you meet the system requirements, download the deployment artifacts, then access the container images, prepare the database and BMC Deployment Engine. Finally, perform the deployment. Let us now view the deployment process. Download the deployment artifacts from electronic product download site. Download the repositories and the token to access the container images that are located at BMC Docker Trusted Registry. Deployment pipeline can access the images directly from BMC DTR, or you can set up a local harbor repository to pull the images. Next, set up your database and then set up the BMC Deployment Engine. BMC Deployment Engine setup is a single server setup where you install several tools, such as Jenkins, Git, Ansible, Helm, and kubectl. These tools are used by Jenkins for pipeline deployment and provides a graphical UI to perform the deployment. After configuring the tools, add the deployment pipelines from the local Git server. Once you set up the deployment engine and add the deployment pipelines from the Git server to Jenkins, the deployment pipelines are available on the Jenkins UI. To perform the installation, let us select the Helix underscore on-prem underscore deployment pipeline, which is the Uber pipeline, and build it. The input parameters required to run pipeline are displayed. Here we see there are various sections in which the parameters are categorized. In these parameters, you specify the deployment mode. You specify the products that you want to deploy, and your environment details. After you run the pipeline execution progress is tracked. The Uber pipeline runs several pipelines in a sequence to perform the deployment. You can view the deployment logs on the output console. After the pipeline execution is successfully complete, you can verify that the platform application components pod are running. Now to access the platform and applications, use the ingress hostname. In a browser, open an application by using an URL that contains the ingress hostname of the application. Similarly, you can access the other application. Thank you for watching.